Okay, I've got two bits of bad news. One affecting me and the other affecting you. Which do you want to hear first?
The one affecting me. Then I can have the one affecting you as dessert.
Okay. Nancy told me she spoke to Matt at judo class and she's going to ask him out on a date.
What? What about all my fuck monkey stuff?
Yeah, well, she said she decided it wouldn't be so bad spending all day eating bananas and fucking with Matt Townsend.
Oh, shit. That's disgusting. I'm depressed. What's your bad news?
Sophie's planning to join the gym.
What's so bad about that?
Because I've told Matt I don't really want to marry her.
Oh?
She's getting dangerously close to my web of lies, Jez.
But isn't it quite good if she does find out? I mean, you know, so you don't break both your hearts.
No, she can't ever know. It's all arranged, Jeremy. It's an arranged marriage. My dad literally congratulated me, Jez. He sent me a greetings card with a pre-printed message expressing a good deal of happiness. This is my chance to be a proper human being.
Right, yeah.
Like that's ever gonna happen.
And now Matt's gonna spill the beans to Sophie, or to Nancy, and then she'll tell Sophie. What am I gonna do, Jez?
What am I gonna do? I mean, maybe I'll tell Nancy Matt's got AIDS. But then she'd say, sorry, and he'd say, why? And she'd say, oh, I thought you had AIDS. And he'd say, no, and then they just start fucking.
Jeremy, both of us can't pace. It's like a prison yard in here.
Sorry.
We need to get rid of Matt.
Yeah, get rid of Matt, and fast, before Nancy asks him out.
We need a clever plan. What would de Botton do? An evil Alain de Botton?
Kill him? There's an incinerator around the back of the gym.
De Botton wouldn't kill. We're not going to kill him.
We could say he poos in the pool.
Hmm, that's not beyond the realms of possibility.
He'd definitely get the sack for that. Plus, what kind of a freak would do that? It should screw his chances with Nancy for good.
Yes. Could work. Although, I suppose, I mean, one of us would have to... In the pool.
Nah, we'll just lie.
Shame, in a way, because I've always kind of wanted to poo in a pool.
Really? I did not know that about you.